back to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy. Last time we got the 6th and final Grand Stars. So let's go after the last 14 normal stars, or regular size stars. For that, we'll just go after all the Comet ones, get them done really fast. First one's over here. The way I looked at the map. This one right here. The Speedy Comet Star. This one's the Speedy Comet. And it's Full Star Path Speedrun. Oh, nice catch right off the bat. It's pretty near. Nice. Sweet. Can take that off. Yeah. Oh, can get that one. What the dirt? What the heck was that? Oh. There we go. One out of 14 stars that we need to get. Yeah. Fantastic. Yeah. And we'll save our game. Go back to the map. See what the next one is. Whee! Okay, that's in the first one. So let's go there. Cosmic. Oh, the race one. This one should be rather easy. Honey Hat Cosmic Mario Race. Another star. Two out of 14. Yay. Save our game. Go back out and see where the next one is. I'd love to do a daredevil. Oh, there is a daredevil one. Nice. I'm just guessing. I didn't plan this out, honestly. Funny if I did. Daredevil Comet Race. Daredevil Comet Race. Daredevil Comet. Top Maniacs Daredevil Run. Come on, that's ridiculous. Nah, I'll go after it again. That was ridiculous. One of the tiny little things killed me. Whatever. Whatever, I'll try it again. guess I'll accept it from the big one, but the sheer fact that the tiny little midget thing killed me, nah. Nope. Two. There we go. Nice, hit a one up. Sweet. Makes up for one of those, I suppose. Either way, star number three.
Okay.